Right. Well, that's always the goal. The goal is to kind of one-up yourself.
I was honored to play an amputee and to make sure that I did right by them and make sure that the research was very extensive. Spent a lot of time with amputees. Spent a lot of time very specifically with a man by the name of Jeff Glasbrenner, who's here tonight. He was the first American amputee to climb Mount Everest. An amazing man. So there's two sides to this. One is the big spectacle, big summer fun. The other side is making sure that we paid homage and respect to amputees around the world.